doors. What's up? This is on a goods train in New Zealand going from Paikokoriki to Pukerua Bay. The train is 600 metres long and 14,000 tonnes.
There's the train out the back. Can't see the end of it.
This is our driver, Fred Hamer, New Zealand's longest serving engine driver.
G'day.
There's the controls. We're just about to go through a tunnel. As the light at the end of the tunnel. There's the South Island of New Zealand in the distance. And another tunnel. And that'll do ya.